Hello, hello, hello. How's everyone feeling this afternoon? Yeah, Aspen Ideas Conference, thank you for having me. My name is Chuteska Martinez. I'm a 17-year-old climate activist, indigenous rights activist, spokesperson for the younger generation, a plaintiff in a lawsuit against the federal government and the Trump administration for violating our constitutional rights to a healthy and stable climate. I believe that climate change is one of the defining issues of our time. I believe that it is bigger than politics, bigger than the economy, bigger than the environment, bigger than one individual or one corporation or one political party, because as an issue that connects each and every one of us, we all have a responsibility to do something to fight for change, to fight for justice, and to use the influence that we have to bring our sectors in on this conversation of how are we gonna leave the future generations a safer, more healthy, habitable planet. The future of our economies, of our environment, and the legacy that we leave to the next generation depends on the action that we take today to address the climate crisis. And I believe that there is no greater time than now to be alive. I believe that there is no greater time than now to address the greatest issue of our time, to bring together humanity in a way we have never seen before. Thank you.